I'm one of many Aussie types who'll take anything you hand them. But if there's one thing I can't cop, it's breath test done at random. They'll put a flaming roadblock up and stop every car. And if there's liquor on your breath, then you won't be going far. Those flashing lights will get you right off here, the R.B.T. It's a boring night on to his light, but I guess that's all for me. So listen to my yarn now, I swear that it's all true. On the eve of random breath test, I was wondering what to do. I wasn't really worried like, for I hadn't been caught yet. But I went to bed fairly shaken and broke out in a cold sweat. Those flashing lights will get you right off, you're the R.B.T. It's a quiet night on Carlton Light, but I guess that's all for me. Well, my car was out of rego and my license out of date. And I was fairly speeding when they called me over, mate. So I pulled to the curb in a burning screech, and the cop in charge laid down his speech. Blah, 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 and nag, 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 will you please blow in the bag? Those flashing lights will get you right off here, the R.B.T. I'll have to stay with 2LA, cause I guess it's all for me. Now the paddy wagon was parked nearby, and from the corner of me eye, they'd got me mates, that's what I'd seen, just as the crystals all turned green. I was arrested on the spot, that book they throw, I got the lot. Then in me sleep, I started to cry, for the generation's doomed to Clayton's and dry. Those flashing lights will get you right off here, the R.B.T. It's a dry old night on 4X light, but I guess that's all for me. And it's a boring night on Clayton's too, but I guess that's all for you.
Okay, mate. In accordance with the provisions of the Motor Traffic Act, I now require you to undergo a breath test for the purpose of indicating the concentration of alcohol present in your blood, and I direct you to exhale deeply.